paint swap in once again then, as the N143 then of Sam Bagley, that is there out in the lead then. We'll catch the rest of SM4, I think that is there. Also, that's Brian Graham then, there in third. ALC number 10 of Joe Talbot there, back in third position now as he drops down a pace, but maybe moves up again, once again, to second position. And the SR69 machine and the Vandy Smart there in fourth position. And treble four, also that is Scott Holmes there, fighting with the victory machine there at the rear of the field. But if you look to the head of the field there, someone shut down, a load of blue smoke, but seems to be going on there. I think that could have been the sender. It's number four then, of Ryan Graham, back in third position, but no problem so far for the N143 machine then, of Sam Bagley, right by the ALT number 10 machine then, of Joe Talbot there in second position. SN4 then chucks out another puff of blue smoke, but seems to be all mechanically fine and running, as Smart then catches him ever so slightly, but loses him, going down the back straight then, but still at the head of the field, still the N143 then, of Sam Bagley, followed by the ALT number 10 there, Joe Talbot, from the SN number 4 machine then. But Graham, I think that is Ryan Graham, yes it is there, in third position. Andy Smart back in fourth, and treble four then of Scott Holmes, also there back in fifth position, as they just come past the back marker there, but it's going to be checkered flag this time around, N4 and 143, ARC number 10 then, Joe Talbot then, there.